Well, I think I got to take off that branch as soon as I get a chance, because it's practically laying on the house. Fortunately, it broke off way up top and lessened the strain on the limb so that the whole thing didn't come crashing down on the house. Because if it had snapped off near the base, I'd have a lot of roof repairs to do. This looks like it's just going to be business as usual. Come out, cut it up, haul off, just like I've been doing all winter. Lots of ice.